Addison Rae finally addressed those rumors that she bailed Bryce Hall out of jail. Here is everything we know. I'm Gabby Conti, and this is your 24/7 celebrity news. Back in May of 2020, Bryce Hall and Jaden Hostler got arrested in Texas with drug charges. There was a rumor going around at the time that Addison Rae, who was not officially dating Bryce when this was happening, bailed the TikTok star out of jail. People really started to believe these rumors after Addison and her family were seen spending a lot of time with Bryce after his arrest, and Addison's mom, Sherry, even tweeted, "Stan Bryce Hall for clear skin." Well, Addison Rae finally put those rumors to rest in a new TikTok video. Addison did two truths and a lie. The three statements she had were, "I had a 1D fan page when I was 11, I bailed Bryce out of jail, and I paid my grandparents' house off." And you guessed it, the lie was that she bailed Bryce Hall out of jail. Well, Addison's saying she did not bail Bryce Hall out of jail. It could be her family, it could have been the Sway House. There's a lot of theories going around. Of course, fans had a lot to say about Addison clearing up this rumor. Bryce Hall commented on TikTok Room's post of Addison's TikTok, saying, and Blake Gray also chimed in with, quote, "I wonder who actually bailed Bryce and Jaden out. Arm muscle emoji, sunglasses emoji," almost hinting that he was the one who bailed Bryce and Jaden out of jail. But fans also seemed shocked at the news that Addison was a directioner, as well as really touched by the fact that Addison paid off her grandparents' house. As one follower commented, "But how sweet of her to pay off her grandparents' house. I love when people give back to their families." It wouldn't be shocking if Blake Gray actually bailed Bryce and Jaden out of jail, as recently Bryce bought Blake his dream car of a brand new Ferrari, which might have been a belated thank you gift. Bryce's latest YouTube video is pretty much dedicated to Blake for his birthday. First, Bryce and the Sway Boys go paintballing, and then Bryce surprises Blake with his dream car, which is, yes, a brand new gray Ferrari with a stripe on it. Blake starts crying when he sees the dream car, thinking that Bryce actually bought this car for him. And Bryce then breaks the news to Blake that this car is actually only rented for the day. Bryce knew this exact car is Blake's dream car because he asked the Sway Boys recently what their dream cars were when they made it big, and he took note when Blake described his. Well, on their joyride, Blake and Bryce were stopped by Pop Galore, who asked Bryce about what he thought of his girlfriend Addison Rae reuniting with Tessa Brooks, who he was once romantically linked to. Bryce said, "I don't think they ever united in the first place. They're workout buddies now." After going for a joyride, they threw Blake a party with a mechanical bull a la Saddle Ranch and a special birthday shout out from Blake's favorite DJ, Dylan Francis. Jaden Hostler and Mads Lewis were there, looking all cute and cuddly at this very small gathering. Also, Taylor Holder was there with Charlie Jordan. Noticeably absent on camera, at least, was Blake's girlfriend, Amelie Zibler, and once again, Bryce's girlfriend, Addison Rae. We want to hear from you. What do you think about Bryce renting Blake his dream car for just a day? And where do you think Amelie was at Blake's birthday party? Let us know your thoughts. I'm Gabby Conti, and follow us at Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.